Take a bike through it.
Oh, definitely take a bike through it. Especially a motocross bike.
Thank you.